Today I want to show you how to set up Visual Studio Code to run C++ documents. You can see on my screen I have a basic hello world type document, has some pound includes, the namespace, and a cout. To get this to run, we need to configure Visual Studio Code with a couple of extensions, install a compiler onto our system, and for Windows machines we need to set the path of that particular compiler. So let's start with the extensions. Click on your extensions button, and there's two that I recommend. Start with C++, pretty obvious. The one I like is from Microsoft, just install it. And then the other one you should have is Code Runner. Code Runner runs a variety of languages for you just by hitting a triangle that will appear up here. See that triangle? That's Code Runner. It makes it more of an IDE. There are other extensions you can install, but these are the two minimums. Okay, so we have the extensions installed. I need a compiler. The compiler I'm going to use is G++. You see when I run this, it says right now, not recognized. The one that we're going to get, like I said, is G++. You can get that from SourceForge. Here's the link, sourceforge.net, projects, mingw. This is the pretty standard compiler, the G++ compiler. This one's probably already on Linux. It'll work on Linux, Mac, and Windows. Download for your operating system, and then run the install. I've already downloaded, I've already installed it. You don't need to watch that. If you're on a Mac, you're done. Stop playing. If you are on Windows, we need to now set a path, because I know G++ installed, but it doesn't see it. So I'm going to click my start button. I'm going to pull down here to my settings. I'm going to search for environment. And we're going to edit the environment variables for your accounts. This screen appears. I'm going to scroll down and find your path and edit it. Your screen will differ depending on what you have installed, but these are the locations on disks of all of your tools. You want to edit this thing. Oops, sorry, I lied. You want to hit new. And hit browse and go find it. It's probably C:. I have my path here. It is probably here. C:, program files, mingw, whatever version you installed, mingw64 bin. In this bin folder is g++.exe. So that's the folder you're looking for. So copy this. I'm simply going to edit this and paste it in there. But again, you would browse to it. Hit OK. OK. Close this. And then to make sure this works, if I do G++, you'll see it's not there. I need to reload this. Simplest way is X out. Now I get a different error. It says no input files. That means G++ doesn't know what I'm compiling, but it did find the compiler. I'm now ready to run. Hit this triangle. And boom, there it is. That's it. Hardest part about this is setting the path. All right. You guys have a good day. Thank you very much.